it's the second period of the day. Today we had mental health day, which was great. But I came back. It's game day.
Alright, everybody put your phones up and close your computers.
Why?
Yep.
Why?
Did I say?
You need
a pencil. You need a pencil. Put your earphones up. If I'm still out, you're gonna put them in the blue basket.
Oh, Doug.
Brooklyn, write your game name, Neil.
Pretty mid, it's not that good.
It's pretty mid.
Micah.
Bella.
I got like
write your game name, Neil.
1 out of 10 is Frozen, and I have to watch these people eat Chick-fil-A.
Same.
Gabby, write your game name, Neil.
I haven't tried it yet, but it looks mid.
Kendall?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Yeah.
Fair.
No, I just forgot money just in case because I'm stupid. Oh, my God. All right, guys.
My hip hurts.
Joey. Linda. I'm gonna everything hurts. Come on. Oh, come on. You're so slow.
Why is it doing that?
I'm sorry.
I have back problems.
I have diabetes. How do I say goodbye? Okay. She's kidding. This is going on YouTube. He doesn't care. High school. Okay, now I gotta go. Bye. Kendall, Gabby.
Oh.
Sorry. Basically, a better.
Are you ready for game day? Are you ready, Corbett?
Yes.
Gabby.
Yeah.
Okay, sounds great.
Same here. I'm ready too.
Trying not to get run over. Goodness. I'm gonna be the one to get run over. Hit me!
Okay, go in that side door.
Hit me with your best shot. Why don't you hit me with your best?
Hello.
What?
Hello.
So hi.
They're coming.
They're coming.
Are you excited? Excited?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna have games and then we're gonna
Morgan.
Have videos from the game.
I saw people walking the side door over there.
Yeah. Are you back here?
Oh, that was ugly. And that's why you missed it. Okay, come on, guys. Get in. We won. There's Haley. We won. What was the score? Anybody remember?
Like 31 to 17.
I was in
maybe
most of the game, but then I asked to get taken out because I couldn't breathe. It's fine. Well, now Brecken looks like a complete rat, but how do you feel about Saturday?
I'm so excited.
This is my only left-handed bestie, or only left-handed person.
I'm excited, but I'm scared.
excited? Okay. You're excited but scared.
Okay. Coach Sykes, how do you feel about today's game?
How do you feel about today?
Divya, I will knock you out. Coach Sykes, how do you feel about today's game?
I feel really good about today's game.
Coach Sykes, how do you feel about today's game?
I feel good. I always feel good about a win. You know, the first half was kind of a struggle, but we really pulled it together in the second half. And I'm, you know, really proud of the team effort. We had a lot of players come off the bench and get some really good minutes. And my starters came out and did what they were supposed to do. How do you feel about the game today, Brooklyn?
Great.
Brooklyn, how do you feel?
I feel pretty confident. I think that everybody did a great job, and I think that I really helped the team a lot.
I feel like I did the best bookkeeping of my life. I was able to keep the score.
Remember when Brooklyn fell in the locker room?
Yo! How'd y'all's game go?
Bro, 4-0. Nobody can beat us. Anybody want smoke? I'm here.
Georgia Christian Dasher, pull up.
We don't cut in front of everybody.
No, Miss X was me. I'm paying for Miss X.
Brooklyn.
No.
Bro, I'm him, dude.
We need to go back to the Dasher.
I am him. And then the show was like...
So we're at Hardee's, or we're at the Love's gas station, but like
and
the Hardee's.
And the show was like,
and I got hand sanitizer in my eyes.
This is about their.
Also took my hair down.
How they act in class, not about the popularity.
I don't think it looks terrible. It doesn't look.
We won't pick Brooklyn.
Amazing, but.
So it'll be up to the teachers. They also voted Brooklyn.
Yeah. Well, like half of us had already voted.
Yeah. How about Michelle?
How do you feel about today's game?
I voted for,
I'm drunk.
She's not drunk. Who'd you vote for? My head,
dude.
I'm
drinking half the bottle. I voted
look at me
person.
Now. I'm so drunk.
Oh, man.
Look how big Adrian's
got to
have.
Can I sponsor root beer? Can I sponsor root beer? Can I sponsor root beer?
No. Can you sponsor root beer?
Bang's root beer.
It's bark.
It's bark?
Bark.
No, it's bark. That's a key.
Help bark. Me. We're leaving because we're all dead. Brooklyn?
Yeah. Our team manager right now.
Ready? Hey guys.
Like and subscribe. We're the Drippy Twins.
We're Drippy Twins.
Abba.